Brad Pitt has made more than a few public appearances since his nasty split from Angelina Jolie in 2016. But it has been close to 3 years since the actor has stepped out in public with any of his 6 children. So what gives? An inside source claims that it is not Pitt's fault that he has not spent much time with his kiddos in public. The 55-year-old's oldest kids, Maddox and Pax, reportedly don't want anything to do with him, and his estranged wife is not helping mend their relationship. Angie secretly delights in Maddox and Pax refusing to see Brad, the insider dished. Besides that, she doesn't stop them when they badmouth and complain about him. Not stopping them from blasting Brad plays into her mind games. Despite Jolie's divisive tactics, the source told In Touch Weekly that Pitt is doing his best to work things out with his children. While Pitt knows that his relationship with Maddox is beyond repair, he is hopeful that he can build bridges with his younger children. This is one reason why Pitt has gone to great lengths to turn his life around. The only problem is that Jolie is unwilling to give Pitt another chance, which, according to the insider, is frustrating for him. The source claims that Jolie is doing everything in her power to undermine Pitt's attempt at redemption. The actress, for example, did not tell Pitt about their daughter's recent birthday party until after it was over. Although Pitt was angered that he wasn't involved, he knows that being there would have probably upset everyone and created a big scene. With Jolie constantly working against Pitt, the source believes that their custody battle could take another turn for the worse. For their children's sake, we can only hope that the two work things out and that the situation does not get out of hand. Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie have not commented on the latest rumors surrounding their children. The two are still finalizing the last details of their divorce, which includes dividing assets.